What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jekt had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jekt, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
Curse that ring for taking up a place. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this. What? Great!
Behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There, good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? Yeah, I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try. Should I resign? Would Captain Lucille let me?
Don't forget to smile.
Oh, you're right.
Anything can happen.
Make sure you're prepared.
Right?
Temple not far. Why stop here?
Seriously, a wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say...
I say what I want.
Oh, so you're an adult?
You know it.
Yuna's really quiet.
Can we go now?
I've heard, Lady... It is great news. But I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat...
Yuna's still gonna journey.
Oh, that is...
Right.
Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying, even if I marry. Do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
I...
We're all with you.